Okay, so start was good. Yeah, start was good. Round five. Oh, your left on five to six. Way too late. Yeah, like it was when she landed on after five. You need to give left between four and five. Yeah. Round. So good for you. You've got through here quite nicely. Pretty well, pretty out. We're in a good position here. Bar, again, as you're moving forward, you need to support. You need to support the line from there to there, otherwise if she casts around behind you, that's what you're going to do. As you're moving, as she commits and you start moving forward, you need to support this. That line and bring it inside the wing, support the commitment to that jump, and then into the tunnel. Okay? So converging on her as she's moving the bar. And then the real thing is the picture quite a bit. There's a little bit of work in it to say it's not as simple as what you think, because you're supporting the whole thing the whole way through. From the approach to 13 to 15 is all very much for making sure that she's with you, supporting the commitment. So 14 is moving forward, there, and making sure that she's coming with you. Much the same as there's convergence on the bar here because she wants to go in there. Yeah? So that's her line is to go from there to the tunnel. Making sure she's with you up here, tunnel.
Out.
Tunnel. Yay! Yeah, that's it. Huh? Yeah, it works?
Yeah.
Yeah? So it's, there's a number of what happens here is, we need to try and stay off the path. We need to try and make sure that someone with us, can't happen behind us. So there's a bit of work going on in here. But if you get it right, it works really, it can work really well. Yeah? Okay.